field are going to start this incredible competition. Come a little closer. You're under the hot spotlight. Come to the other side of you. Look, fabulous. Now, Isaiah, you are definitely part of the Let's Dance Ballroom series. I know you have enjoyed it. Teaching, and you met Louise. How did you meet Louise?
On day one, doing our walks series, she's coming out right away. So I said,
well, very good. That's wonderful accolade going. Now let's all the audience find out about you. You were definitely from Michigan. We know that. You love that. Now you started dancing with the Arthur Murray Dance Studio. Tell me, how many other people started dancing with Arthur Murray? Famous all over the world. Yes. But that was back in 1978. You took 20 years off, and then you began to dance again 6 years ago. You love to dance because it's fun, and it's definitely great exercise. We all shall agree on that. Your favorite style is anything to do with the Latin beat, and your dance partner with Dancing with the Stripes was our cruise director, Q. Ladies and gentlemen, do you remember? All the way back at the beginning, we had Dancing with the Stripes. Our cruise director Q and Louise were partners. Now you have the professional dancer of Isaiah. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a warm round of applause because they need to break the ice and burn the floor, and their dance will be the cha-cha. Competitors tonight. So, let's hear it first of all. Rochelle, thank you very much.
Awesome job, guys. You look great together. You look beautiful, Louise. You guys look like you put in a lot of time and effort into that dance and your footwork, and the whole performance was just right on. So, great job.
Thank you. Merci.
Well, Louise was definitely focused. She was red-haired and sexy, moving those hips, and proud and smiling. I think you did a great job.
Well done, well done, Louise and Isaiah. Isaiah would say, I like to really take the ownership of the dance floor, and I love your facial expression. It looks like you're enjoying every minute, every beat of the music that you're dancing. Your dances are very coordinated. However, Isaiah, looks like your facial expression is a little bit like you look like in pain. So minus 10 points for that. But, because you are from Michigan and I'm from Michigan, Philippines, you get plus 10 points for that.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was wonderful, wonderful comments back. So you must be very happy, yes?
Very happy, yes.
And Isaiah, you had a wonderful partner in Louise, yes?
She's awesome.